Hello, today we are going to learn about how to import a pre-built agents in Dialogflow ES. Okay, so before going to the topic, if you are visiting my channel for the first time, please do subscribe. Okay, let's start our actual topic. So see here, in earlier video we have seen about how to create a new agent and what are the basics which are included in the Dialogflow ES. These all we have learned. So now we are going to see how to import existing agents, means pre-built agents which are already developed in system. Okay, Dialogflow ES. See here in the left side corner, if you see in the left side tab, here we have option called pre-built agents. If you just click on it, it will open like this. And then see here we have many applications, many agents were there, like banking, coffee shop, currency converter, date, car, and Easter eggs, event search, flights, food delivery, hotel booking. These all many applications, many chatbots we have here. So multiple agents were there. So whatever you want, you just import it. Try to import. Just I'm importing here banking application. You see here, if you want to change agent name, you can just edit it here. If you don't want to change, just keep it like that. Then create agent from template. You just click on that. It will take few seconds of time. Don't worry about it. It will download quickly. See, in this video we are going to learn mainly how to import a pre-built agents. In the earlier video we have seen about how to create a new agent using Dialogflow ES, and going forward we have seen many videos using Dialogflow ES and Dialogflow CX both. Okay, so you try to keep on learn about Google Cloud so that you will get a good future. You see here your Dialogflow agent has been created. Now go to the agent. See here, agent is selected, banking agent. Okay, so which we have imported. Inside this banking agent we have multiple intents. They have already trained all system. Okay, you see here multiple intents. Let's just click on the account balance check intent. What how they have configured all we will see. Balance and check how many money do I have, check my balance. These all training phases they have, and parameters also they have, and responses. See here is your latest balance. Okay, just try to execute that. Okay, check my balance. See here, balance for which savings or checking account. So if you want, just give savings account. Here is your latest balance. Balance is a dynamic parameter, so which will get from their server. Okay, so we have multiple intents which they already have configured in this application. If you want, you can reuse it also. Okay, account open. Just we will see another example. Okay, just try to execute open account, something whatever it may be. Okay, see, to open your account you should come to one of our banks in person. Don't forget to bring your ID. It will give the information, then you have to visit their bank and then need to provide required details, and then you can open your account. Okay, so I hope you understood well how to import a pre-built agents from Dialogflow ES. Okay, so if you are visiting my channel for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe, and also like and comment, share this video with your friends. Thank you so much.